Mark Wodarczyk here, along with
Sonia Ewald.
Hello.
Yeah, there you go. On the shores of Lake Elmer. We're going to find out what kind of winter we're going to face by, well, here's the expert right here. It's a woolly bear, they call them, I guess. I don't know what they technically are. But the amount of orange versus the amount of black on this thing determines what kind of winter we're going to have. You determine, because I have no idea. Good day.